wrong. How can I not push you?
See, let me just tell you my mind now. I don't like what you're doing.
We are watching and you are catwalking myself.
I don't like what you're doing.
What's the meaning of that?
You're not even caring. You're not romantic. Why are you doing this to me?
What am I doing? So just talk. What am I doing?
Babe, you don't have my time.
I don't have your time.
Yes.
What's the meaning of that? I don't understand.
You don't understand. I said you don't have my time.
What time do you want me to give you? All the time I've been giving you. Huh? How many times do you want me to calculate and then pass it on? What's that? No, what's that?
You are not calling me. You are not coming to my house. You are not saying that. If you don't love me, please just let me know.
You said I'm not calling you. Is it not my call that your presence is part of me now?
You know what? Just do what you want to do. I'm off.
You're off. See, come back here. Where are you going to? If you leave.
What will you do?
I'm just telling you, don't leave yet. Come back here.
What will you do?
What will I do? Just try and go. Hey, babe, am I not calling you? You should come back here. Okay, don't worry. I know what to do.
Babe, what's up? You know what? This kid was so sweet and he said that I was not training for this man. They will come. He's happy. She's saying that.
She missed me.
She was telling her. She missed, like, this kid was so
I used to know. I don't like about him is that he's not caring, he's not romantic, and he's just proud of himself. I'm even tired, like seriously. Yeah, he's not doing what I want.
But I'm liking that boy for you. So I don't even know if he's like this.
Why would you be doing that to me? I'm tired. He's doing stress with me. I'm putting my effort.
So if he's not treating you well, you leave him, man. He's not the only guy in this world now. Leave him and follow another man.
You don't need to make me vex. Your own on that side. Wait till you even vex me past matter. Say no dey romantic. Now dear Kasala go boss. So why no go take dey romantic? Me as you dey see me like me, I like guy very romantic, okay? Ha! Now I know it's not a talk deal.
I don't even try my best.
No dey romantic. Ah, mom.
I beg you, because I have to.
Baby. My sweetheart. My sugar. My bunny pony. You see? Oh, it's nice.
Seriously?
Yeah, for sure now.
Wow,
No, you need to blush, baby.
So this is what you have been doing, right? I was even trying your line, it was not going through. I told you it is over between us and you cannot call me. You cannot even beg.
Wait, what did you just say? It is over between us. So
What will you do?
See, do you have time for this?
What?
Do you have time for this?
Yeah.
beautiful girl.
I don't understand.
And as for you,
leave our friends.
This cheap slut. You know what? To hell with you.
Slut.
No, just fear. My baby is one you're calling. She's one you're calling cheap slut.
I'm coming to you. You regret it.
Hey, if you don't have work, don't look for one.
Don't even call me.
I didn't want to tell you. Wait. How will you just allow someone to just come and spoil our
day
like this?
Hey, who is this girl? Tell me!
I said she's an old school now.
Old school? And she's insulting me.